I got carried away. Guess that song. Welcome back to Guess That Song. This is where I play the drum beat of the chorus. You got to guess the song according to that drum beat. The only hint that I give you is the artist. We're doing movies. We're doing, Rocket Man. But we're not going to be doing the song Rocket Man from the movie Rocket Man, which was all about Elton John, directed by who? Fletcher. And I forget who the actor was in it, but amazing. Came out in 2019. We had the great privilege of seeing the movie at the Shaw Festival Theater in Niagara-on-the-Lake. If you come to Niagara Falls, because we are in Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada, you got to go check out Niagara-on-the-Lake. There's a theater there called the Shaw Festival Theater, and it was a great place to watch the movie Rocket Man. And before that, I believe 2018 was Bohemian Rhapsody, the movie about Queen, Freddie Mercury. I'm going to try to be impartial, but I got to say, I liked Rocket Man so much. Ha ha! Okay, so that's what we're doing. We're doing a Rocket Man song. And again, this was inspired by a guy that said, hey man, you can always tell the song by the drum beat if you're playing with a good drummer. So here we go. Rocket Man. Great song.
Chef. You mean Chef?
Yeah, dude. Well, you remember him?
Of course. I haven't seen him in so long. I remember when I first met him. It was about 25 years ago. I was just a struggling musician and couldn't get a break. Oh, you're my cheddar cheese girl. You're soft but firm and you go well with wine. Oh, cheddar cheese girl. Cheddar cheese girl.
Hey, Elton, don't feel so down, baby. Have some of my Scottish haggis. It'll cheer you up.
Thanks, Chef. I just don't understand what my music is missing.
Look, Elton, you are a great singer, but a retarded monkey could write better lyrics.
I really thought I had it this time with Cheddar Cheese Girl.
What you need is a guy to write really good lyrics for you. I know a guy named Bernie Taupin who's working at Moth Burger right now. I'll give him a call.
That's a great idea.
And Elton, why don't you get yourself some new threads? You know, some slick glasses and shit.